Mike Trout is up and he goes boom for his 6th home run of the season. What I like about Mike Trout is when he hits the ball just explodes off the bat. It's fun to watch. He has a great, great swing. It's a shame he has 6 home runs on the season but only 8 RBIs because he has no talent around him. I'd love to see him play for another team, but I don't see a team trading for him because of the size of his contract and the fact that he has a history with injuries. Let me know what you think.